You've got to have eyes in the back of your head with a job like this. Too many people involved makes me nervous. That's why I wanted Bill on board. I've known Bill for years. He's a solid bloke. As luck would have it, he's getting released today after doing a free stretch, and I am going to meet him. His driving might be a bit rusty, so we're going to have a little game of cat and mouse. All Bill has to do is ram the car that I'll be driving. I just hope he's up to it. Skillful Bill. Get in then, Bill. Okay, let's go. Okay, Bill, you've convinced me. Now, let's get out of here. Now, usually, I don't take unnecessary risks before a job, but I can't get out of this one. Dominic is one of the best drivers in London. The only problem is, he's banged up in Wormwood Scrubs. If this job is going to work, I'll have to spring him. Prison pals. Over here, Dom. Oi, what about us?
Oh, jolly good show, Charlie.
Remember Dave? He's a bit of a ponce, but he can drive like the wind blows. He's usually well up for a job like this. But Lorna is going to have to prove she can keep up with him before he'll take on a caper as risky as the Italian job. No room for amateurs on this one.
Keeping it up.
Come on, Elgal. Got to get a move on.
I'll be right behind you. Toffee nose jerk.
Good show, Elgal.
A lot of things can go wrong on a job like this. Usually, it's because someone doesn't do their job right. I told them to drive carefully on their way back to the warehouse, but I know William, he's like a bull at a gate. Now, all the explosives for the job are on that coach. And they don't like being banged around, neither. I just hope he doesn't hit anything. Big William's ride.
Oh boy. Boom.
Oh.
She's gonna blow at them.
Supposed to blow the bloody doors off.